library stable. Let's see if there's anything Christmassy in here. See the horsey?
Okay. I want the horse.
My horse. There's this one over here too.
It's a big one.
It's a very big horse, huh?
Can I pet it?
Hold on. Austin, gentle. Just be gentle. Good job, guys. I know, you know I love donkeys. Austin, listen. Say hi.
Hi.
It's a little car. All right, very cool.
Hello. How are you? Good. All right, remind me your name. Austin, and remind me yours. How are you boys doing? Good. Have you been good this year? Wonderful. Now, Jackson and Austin.
Wait a second.
Wait a minute.
Hold on.
No. Jackson and Austin, yes.
What?
No. Yes, wait, no. Austin and Jackson.
Yes.
Ah, there we
are. There we go.
All right. Austin, what would you like for Christmas? Thomas the Train stuff. I love Thomas the Train. How about you, Jackson? Lanky box merch. Interesting.
You too.
I'll do my best.
Do you know what that is?
I don't, but I'll have my best elves look in on it. Yes, sir? What? Oh my goodness. Well. I'll do what I can. I'm not the best with electronics. I'm very good at Thomas the Train.
Yes.
Lanky box. All right. I'm storing it in my brain.
So you have to watch Thomas.
You have Thomas the Train videos?
Yeah.
Amazing. Did you know we also have matching hats?
Yeah.
I think we should take a photo of our matching hats together. What do you say? All right.
I think
Jackson's
so too.
Here. Boston over here. All right. Look at Santa's camera and say cookies.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, look at mommy really quick. Austin, 1, 2, 3, Santa! There you go.
Right,
and Jackson's...
I need one more thing from you before you go.
Okay.
You need to have a wonderful day here at Knott's Merry Farm.
Yes.
And you can have a candy cane. You asked so nicely.
What do we say?
You can. You. I'll talk to the tooth fairy for you on that one.
Yes, yes, when you have your meetings.
That's wild. You got another one? Looks like it's about to come out?
Yep, we're waiting.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you, Santa. Hold on, Jackson, hold on. Let's see if we find our spot. There we go. Hello! I know Snoopy's on your guys' shirts. All right, guys, smile. Look at mommy. All right, mom. Sorry, we're gonna be in it too. We gotta go to the last one, bunny. Last one. All right, guys, let me see your shooters.
Out of sight. Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night. We hope you enjoy Snoopy's Night Before Christmas.
Event. Let me see your mugs. Good job.
From the Mac and Spuds. This is the seasonal. This is stuffing and turkey and gravy and cranberries and a potato. This is their normal pulled pork mac and cheese with that presentation. And this is their regular mac and cheese. These look absolutely incredible. So you can on a potato, or you can get in the sourdough bowl. So I decided to try a little bit of each.
All right, guys, you ready to have your treats?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead, take a bite of your Christmas tree. Austin, let me see your cake pop. There you go. And what did you guys else did you get?
Hot chocolate.
Oh, let me see your little mugs.
They're so cute. Oh, happy life over here.
We usually find the simplest things give off the greatest glow of happiness.
such as waking on a winter morn, pulling up the shade, and finding what lay there the evening before is now covered in shimmering white. It is a Christmas snow, that special snow that awakens the child in all of us. It makes our hearts beat faster and catches us by surprise. It awakens memories of things more wonderful than anything we ever knew or dreamed of.